Sundarakanda, Chapter 45. Hanuman fights with the minister's seven sons. The seven sons of Ravana's ministers, who were courageous, well-trained in war games and very strong, came to fight Hanuman. These seven sons were archers. They came on great chariots with different flags on gold posts. They marched like lightning in dark clouds. At that time, their mothers, relatives and friends were sad because they were going to fight with someone who had killed Kinkaras and Jambumalini. The minister's seven sons, with an army of thousands of soldiers crowded with the chariots, came to the outer gates of the Ashoka garden. The sound of the chariots was thunderous. They started showering Hanuman with arrows. Hanuman was drowning in the rain of arrows. He was like a Himalayan peak covered with rain. Then suddenly Hanuman flew into the sky through the arrows. Their efforts were wasted. Hanuman, while flying and trying to escape their arrows, seemed like Vayudeva playing with clouds in the rainbow sky. With loud noises, screams and great speed, Hanuman jumped on the army. He killed some with his fists, some with his legs, and some with his shoulders. With so many killed, the army battalion ran in all directions. Elephants screamed. Horses fell on the ground. The chariots, their banners and umbrellas got crushed. Blood flowed like a river. At that time, scary noises were heard. The great strong Hanuman, after killing the seven sons, waited for the next set of demons at the outer gates of the Ashoka Gardens.